Hi, in this Excel tutorial, we'll go over how to custom sort in Excel. You may want to do a custom sort, say, if you want to sort items in an order that is not alphabetical or numerical. Doing a custom sort allows you to specify the order in which your list will be sorted in. And by the way, if you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to this channel for even more tips. On my screen is a list of keywords related to the term Excel tutorials. We have the keyword, its average number of monthly searches, and then a rating of whether the competition for the term is considered high, medium, or low. So let's say we want to sort by competition. The trouble with trying to sort high, medium, low is that it can't be done alphabetically. And oddly enough, neither can small, medium, or large. But anyways, for us to be able to sort how we want, we'll need to create a custom list to sort by. Placing our cursor anywhere on the data set, we'll go to the Data tab and select Sort. We'll need to select what we want to sort by, so we'll start with competition, and we want to sort by values. And then under Order, we'll need to select Custom List. So making sure that New List is selected, under List Entries, we'll type the items that we need our list sorted by in the order in which we need them sorted. So in this case, high, medium, and low. And then once done, select OK. And select OK again. So this now sorted our list by high, medium, and low. So a couple of things to note. First, even though this example is using text for high, medium, and low, you can also do this with numbers. So let's say I just have the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, and I want to sort them in a different order. Just as, well, the select data has headers, and just as we created a custom list for high, medium, and low, we can do one for 2, 4, 1, 5, or excuse me, 3, click OK, and this will sort our numbers by something other than a regular numerical order. And then the other thing is, as an alternate, you can create the list in your Excel options. So for example, if you come into your Excel options, go into Advanced and scroll until you find the tab labeled General. In here, you'll find where you can edit your custom list. And using this, you can type them like we did before, or if you have a list that you can import from another data set or from a spreadsheet, you can follow this link here to create a custom list. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial on how to do a custom sort list in Microsoft Excel. If you did, please make sure to like the video and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks.